working to get this truck out from under the Grahams Ferry trestle. Looks like quite a mess. The WES and the freight trains are now not able to run between Tualatin and Wilsonville because of this accident. And depending on how long it takes to get the truck out, commuters may have to ride the bus home tonight. We're told no one was injured in this crash. One person who lives in the area says he's seen this happen about 6 times in the past few years.